Feeding a five-year-old Nightcrawler by hand. There he is already.